it happens without warning.
Now I'm going to hit the brake while the throttle's floored. Watch.
Oh, my God.
The technical term is sudden unintended acceleration. But Toyota's latest problem involves a new twist. The gas pedal gets stuck even after the driver lifts their foot. Larry Webster, an editor at Popular Mechanics magazine, says Toyota's 2.3 million vehicle recall and the halting of production is unprecedented.
Nobody knows how long it's going to take for Toyota to fix this. And I don't think Toyota knows how long it's going to take to fix it, and that's why they've stopped production.
Are we talking about a major parts change?
You know, they don't know yet. The recalls kind of, they run the gamut. Sometimes it's replacing a part, sometimes it's adding a part, or sometimes it's just sort of adjusting a part.
The recall affects 8 models, including Toyota's 3 most popular in the U.S., the Camry, Corolla, and RAV4 SUV. Toyota believes the problem may be a faulty gas pedal assembly, a claim the pedal manufacturer disputes.
I don't know why that they've had to stop production, because usually you use 2 suppliers, so in case you have a problem with one, the other one can take up the slack. So it's a little bit of a mystery right now what's going on.
Dealers don't know how to fix the problem yet, but if it happens to you...
So you're driving, the car all of a sudden begins to accelerate. So you take your foot off the pedal and jump on the brake with both feet or one foot?
It doesn't matter. Just press the brake as hard as you can with all your force and then move the shift lever from drive to neutral and then turn the car off.
It's not smooth, but as we see, it definitely works.
So as long as the driver knows how to stop the car in the event the accelerator doesn't return,
You
should be okay.
I think we need to come up with a song or something, like hit the brake, shift to neutral, hit the brake, shift to neutral.
The hit to Toyota's reputation cannot be underestimated. The latest recall brings the number of affected vehicles up to 5 million, and it's not clear when Toyota will resume production of its popular models. Deborah Feyerick, CNN, New York.